What's up, everybody? This is Brad, and we're back with Legend of Legaia, and last time, we finally worked our way through Team Rocket's basement at the bottom of Celadon Game Center. And here we are. This should be the gate to the boss. I hope it is.
Terra, is this the place? Is the rogue here?
Oh.
Oh, I understand. You can't talk now.
Where could that head rogue be?
Better be here.
I sense the presence of evil, but the rogue is nowhere to be seen.
Maybe it's the whole building. Wait a minute. What's that?
Oh, Noah!
Excuse me. It's the rogue!
It's this thing I guess we've been fighting on our way up here.
This is the head rogue of the one sealed in the tower. If we defeat this one, the Mist of Conqueror will disappear.
Let's get him! Let's teach this rogue a lesson!
What form will it take, though? Oh, it's just called Rogue. It seems like the type of monster that... I don't know. It looks like those things we had been fighting. Nobody can use their big moves yet. I wonder how strong it is. Element change. Use Thunder Punch by accident. Oops. Must have high defense. Rogue Flame. What's this? What enemy is this? I mean, it did massive damage. I guess that worked out. Alright, so, let's see. It used a boost move first. It changed its elemental type, and then used an elemental attack. So, let's see what it does this time. Alright, pretty good. Ugh. Ah, that's right. I didn't take in the fire bit there. The electric type, right? Maybe now burning flare will actually affect. It may be a wind type now, though. It turned green. Let's just see what happens. Yep. I thought so. Yep. That did more damage. Rogue Wind! Okay. Another form. So it's probably going to cycle through the three elements, if I had to guess. Which means next should be... Gallas. Do I have something that can heal... Not everybody. I'll use Vera on Noah. I might be in trouble if the elemental changes it takes don't go in a pattern. That might cause some problems, but... Alright. Oh, it changed to fire. So there's not a set, order for it. Alright, Noah's back to full health. Can I do anything with you? Use Uluru. We can use Hurricane Kick again. And we can use that move. I wonder if I can be lucky enough to get the insta-kill. This is a boss fight, though, so probably not. At least it does pretty good damage. Noah's running low on MP. Oh, Hopefully there won't be too many more turns, because I'm going to start to lose strength here. Is it still a fire type? Yeah. Still a fire type, so let's use Orb. Cover everyone. I can only use Spoon twice more. Although I might have some items. Let's try to attack with Gala there. Get everybody back up to full health. Sure what that was. It looked like the game froze. It's a wind type again. I don't really want to use this, but doing some damage will be better than doing none. I can't use his move. Although he is about to get attacked. Crap. Now. Hold on. Blue, okay. Finally with that electric ability. Alright, we should be able to let everybody attack this turn. Except for you. I'm gonna use a Luru. many big moves as possible. I mean, I know I've done some damage, but come on. Big cannon blast! Oh, we beat it! Thank you!